Tim, talk about the importance of tonight's game for you guys to come out and regain home court advantage.
Yeah, that's just exactly that. They did their job on our home court, getting a game. It's just about us coming back in here and trying to reclaim our home court. Obviously, they're going to be excited in here tonight. The building's going to be rocking, and they're going to be playing off that energy. So it's going to be important for us to come in here early on and try to establish ourselves.
Do you feed off that, the negative energy and people?
Well, playoff atmosphere is always great, and you always feed off of that energy, whether it be home court or on the road. It's always a great atmosphere to play in, and it's always a lot of fun to play in the game. So it just brings a little more to it.
You guys have just been so good through your tenure there in San Antonio of going on the road and getting that win when you absolutely needed it. If you could figure out why that is it your demeanor? Is it Pop? Is it the collection of guys?
Well, I think we've just throughout a 82-game season, we've kind of found a way to win on the road every year with every team, and we're comfortable playing on the road. We know what it is, and we don't get rattled by it. So I think it's a bit of experience and just a bit of a comfort with the guys that we have.
Do you laugh?
First edition, the rare books. You know, you get a hold of one, you got to keep it. You can't.
Coach, talk about coming into this series, even though you lost game one, now what you need to do is take care of business and back.
What do we need to do? A lot of things. You know, in general, just want to play well, and it's the playoffs, you know, so every game is very competitive, and it's a great rivalry, and both teams play aggressively, play to win. And whoever ends up playing well, I guess, will be the victor. You know, there's a lot of things that go into that, and you don't really have time for that. But, you know, it'll be a good game.
Play our style of basketball, which is going to be aggressive, fast-paced game. We don't want to get into a half-court, grind-it-out game with these guys. And it's going to be physical. It's going to be physical tonight, and our fans will be into the game.
You guys have talked so much in these series about the importance of coming out to a good start, starting the first quarter off right. Why has that been a bit of a struggle for you?
Don't know, but I know we're going to have to get out and you know, get off to a good start tonight. It's always good when you don't have to come back. You know, we've been fighting that the last two games. We got away with it in game one, but I don't see that being a problem for us tonight.
What have the Spurs done to be able to limit your transition offense?
They've scored. You know, when you score points, especially points in the paint, then we're not able to get out and push the ball. So defensively, we're going to have to get stops and then look for every opportunity to run out.
Is home court advantage diminished a little bit when all the teams are so close in terms of talent level?
Not right now. Not when we at home and got the home court. So we're excited, man. We're excited to be playing right here at home. Game three, it's a big game for us. And all the guys will be ready and prepared.
Especially in light of winning one down there.
Well, you know, you got to – every game counts one game. So you can make a case that they all have equal importance. You know, both teams, you know, obviously want to win. For us, the important thing is we're going to have to do better defensively than we did in the first two games. Even the first game that we won, we just – you know, we gave up too many threes, and they shot a very good percentage. So you know, the defensive end and being able to rebound are priorities for us tonight.
Are you confident about the adjustments you've made defensively? Because you've talked about playing them defensively all year, that you've struggled against them a little bit.
Yeah, we're gonna have to execute our coverages better, and you know, we're gonna have to be ready to do different things at different times, because you know, great teams and great players will adjust to the same thing over and over again. So, but you know, execution is important. We didn't do a good job in game two. We had some missed coverages, some broken coverages, and you know, guys like Parker that are really quick can do that to you. But there were some breakdowns that, you know, that we could have controlled that and done better that we just didn't.